my heart into 1,000 pieces and you say it's because I deserve better.